Okay, something weird going on there, but... Hello folks, sorry, I'm just testing a few things. Right, let's play some pinball. So I've got a few new bits for my streaming rig. Nice camera gear. Hopefully it makes you look even nicer. And I have got this on 4K, but you might want to go down to 720. Press the little gear cog button, the settings button, it'll let you go a resolution lower than 4K. The UHD, as they call it these days. Proper game now. I don't know what the hell that was. Light luck! I thought it would give me... I thought it would take down the field, the first field. Called the barrier, I can't remember what it's called. That thing. So the next thing I add into my stream is a screen clamped on. I know it's called the Android, but it's got a nice one. Thank you. Immer further Brandenburger Tor. To the moon! I think that's my favorite color of this game. Javier, we'll kick your mouth back to the moon! Default posts, when the ball comes out of there, man, it's destined for that outlet. You need to be very careful of that. That was rubbish. Luckily I got a ball save. Scoop.
What's the matter, you ugly man? We were building an atomic blaster. You must have no good.
Thank you. So this camera's adjusted, doesn't it? It's done a... It's just two lights. I need to push up a bit. I thought it was the... Just trying to take that light out. The light so that they point kind of towards the wall and light the wall up as opposed to glare on the games. It's not perfect, but it's reasonable. That's a bit better. Here we go, all again. Just turn on the manual focus. It was on auto before. How's that? Nice bokeh in the back, isn't it? It's lovely. Probably do is put the camera a bit higher. That's what I meant before. That was the thing I thought I would get. Start attacking. Yeah, if you don't give the table a shake, that's rejected for now. You is done, boy. Just like that. Oh dear. Ooh. win. They think the lack of competitive players making their pinball work. As does the ball save. Rubbish, rubbish, rubbish. Rubbish playing. No, this is not being. I can't even roll my underpants on this fucking thing at the moment. I'm playing like a total champ. Fucking hell. How are you, mate?
knockout. The Earth is being invaded by flying saucers from Mars.
I haven't seen it, but I can imagine what it's like.
Fuck.
I'm wishing I played something different, like Batman or something.
Return the battle, soldier!
I need to get a new pair of my Skechers. Because they kind of. They're really comfortable, but eventually, like, they go and then they're just uncomfortable. And it's just like happened this week for these. AFM. Bollocks, hey hugs. MM or AFM, what do you mean, mate? Hugs, I'm playing like a chump, so if you've come and watched bad pinball playing, you've come to the right place. Oh, me, AFM. Much prefer AFM. I like MM, but I think this is a better game.
You are very stupid.
There's crap all over the place. I managed to break my theater magic today. Well, I've got that competition room in, and I thought it broke the. I've got the spinning disc tiger somewhere, so I was fiddling with it. I turned it back on, the fucking DMD doesn't come on. So I fuck about with it, and then I thought, it's weird, and it's a colour DMD, so I can get the menu on the colour DMD. Anyway, change the cable with the one out of No Fear, and it works fine. How the fuck does a cable go?
Anyway.
Yeah, mate, I've ordered a turtle. Just don't tell the wife. Well, don't tell her yet, at least. Actually, I haven't ordered one. I've registered potential interest in one, is how I might put it. So they're not going to get here for fucking months, man, so... What was that? I reckon we won't see them till like, August, later, maybe? I don't know what's going, mate. Because I've also got Rick and Morty on the way, so I've got to find two slots, and currently I'm thinking of, at the moment I'm kind of thinking of taking my Meteor to the club, assuming I can chuck out something there. I don't know what. And then. And then maybe put my shed on the club, but I don't know. So that got into the drop hole there. Oh, what? Come on. Yeah, nah, no way, mate. I'll sell them to you, but I doubt you'll have the what I want for them. To be honest, I really want to bring nine ball home.
Blast the saucer.
I went to the club just to make sure everything was alright last weekend. And I basically, the only game I wanted to play was that. Such a great game. Yeah, I like Shadow.
Yeah.
I mean, the way I'm going, I'm going to be like a stern shot. Because, well, actually, not true. I mean, I've got what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 Bally Williams games. A classic stern. TNA. And dialed in. Yeah, I mean, 10 Stern games. Yeah, I got dialed in. I've also got the Wonka that's normally in tilt. Phil let me borrow it. I wanted to see whether I liked it or not. I've played it like 10 times. I played it, I got one big score on it, 8 million. And then I thought, this is shit. So I haven't played it. No, I cannot get into it. Since I played that big game, I had one more game after it, and I don't even want to turn it on. It's just piss. I know, Kirk, you like it, don't you? Wonka? Fucking hell. I just think, it just doesn't, I don't know, there's something about it, I just can't get attached to the game. It's like, I'm not enjoying this. But the problem is they tried to do a game based on a movie. Let's just figure that. They tried to do a game based on a movie. And to do that, you really need to tell the story through the game in some way, I think. And you got to have all the assets, which they didn't have, like a couple of songs they didn't have the rights to. And it shows, basically. Nah. My grandson and my granddaughter are probably like turtles. So I think Turtles is going to be one of those games that comes up in a lot of competitions. Like fucking Guardians, man. I have to say, I kind of fallen out of love with Jurassic Park. I was going to stream that actually, but come on. But my leg was on this, basically. If someone asked me what game I buy right now, I would say Elvira. And actually, I would also say Stranger Things, because I think it's a fucking epic game. Got a lot of bad press, unfairly. I really like it. You have to have the, I think the pro is shit, but the premium LE I think is brilliant. The problem I've got with Jurassic Park is it's fucking hard. It's a hard game. I just find it frustrating where that car is.
Would you look at the size of that car?
Okay.
Watch out, man. They've got a field here. Excellent.
I just find Jurassic Park really hard.
Get the
truth, friend. Stranger Things, I think it's a bit more forgiving. It's not as frustrating. I don't mind parts, Kirk, but I hate frustrating. I hate when a game is so frustrating it just fucks you off. It's like Walking Dead, it's a hard game, but it doesn't frustrate you. I just get frustrated and fucked by JP2.
Look out,
Marshall! Time! Piss shot. How could you say great shot? The fucking ball drained, you stupid game. Multi ball! Great. Meet Sandman, alright, mate. I won't be. Lee will get it before me. Lee always gets games before me because he lives close to his skin. What's his face? I'm sure Lee's got an order in for a... A Turtles. That was the most pissest molly ball ever. Boom! Yeah, let's do that, mate. If it lands, we'll get it the same day. I did that with TNA. I drove up in a fucking shit... I flew up or I got the train, I can't remember. And then they got stuck, so I had to kick the night. And I had no... I didn't bring anything to stay the night, so I had to... I did the old inside-out underpants job. stayed in this really grotty Premier Inn. It was fucking terrible, Jesus. And I picked up the next day, got it back. Lost World, what one's that one again? Is that the one with he's on a boat? Godzilla's on a boat or something. I can't remember. Jurassic Park's okay, but it's never been a big game. Never been a big theme for me either. I can watch the movie. My daughter loves Jurassic Park. The movie, that is. Away. I mean, fucking hell, you go from... You know you're in trouble when you've got that guy in the middle. I'll tell you what, I've been watching. Have you watched that, oh shit, what's his name? Peter Kay, when he's driving his car. Car show or something it's called. That is fucking hilarious. I can't believe I missed that. It's like, it's old, I haven't seen it. Came on BBC after Have I Got News For You a couple of weeks ago. I've got really hooked on it, it's fucking brilliant.
We must
What was funny about it is his Peter Kay's reaction to what that woman says. It's fucking, it is absolutely hilarious. Especially when he kind of bursts out laughing, but especially that Doggin episode where he goes, "Doggin!" and he just fucking laughs. Oh, that'd be a sketchy as that dude. And the one I watched last night, was it last night? I think so. Where his boss is on the phone on Bluetooth. And his boss is just coming up with all this management bullshit. Oh, it's fucking so funny because I know people like that. One Martian bomb. Well, let's see if I can get the Martians. Times out, doesn't it? Oh, whoa! It hit it, but didn't fucking hit it hard enough. God damn it! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Come on! Ah, piss! I've got total annihilation. Fucking half a billion in total annihilation, that's just rubbish. Bond is a Kapow title for sure. Eh, not Bond, Back to the Future. Oh, come on. Thank you. Right, I'm thinking a different game. What game do you want me to play, guys? Tell me. Preferably one that's easy to get good. What have I got that's playable? Stranger Things, Elvira, Batman, Deadpool, Iron Maiden, Jurassic Park, Guardians, Black Knight, Monster Bash, Medieval, TNA, JP2. Okay, let's do JP2. 1 second. Boom. Just give me 1 sec, one day. Right. Okay, let me just move the mic. Hardest part of this transition. Now you really see how rubbish I am at this game. I am shocking at it. Well, I'm really that great at any games, but this game in particular, I am bad. Right.
I finished debugging the phones.
Let me know how the sound is. How's that?
Chuck 12, this is Control. Main gate opening. Welcome, our new assistant game warden. In hiring you, we spend no expense. Welcome to Jurassic Park.
I really suck at this game. Just to warn you. I haven't really played it an awful lot recently, so I've forgotten all the shots.
And the Woody are extinct.
Hold on, I need to do one thing. Changing what game I'm playing, otherwise, folks moan. Right.
Hayton.
Why would Nedry do this?
Nedry!
Flipper games, because I'm bad enough with two flippers, let alone a third one. Hold on, 1 second.
Did
They just didn't, they didn't pay for them, basically. I was thinking of redoing all the collars in this. It's like a Scotsman.
Shoot the T-Rex!
Shoot the T-Rex! Hey, Leap Sandman. Yeah, I think he's run into issues though, because Stern changed the format of the file, although I don't know if that applies to JP, because it might not have an update for a while.
That was we still need your help!
Something's
wrong with the park system.
Yeah, so I heard from one of the Stern guys that they're really pissed off with Disco Maiden. Well, sorry, they're not pissed off with Disco Maiden. They're pissed off that it's got popular. And so they basically just tried to stop it being easy to change the sound. They've changed it so that it's harder to change the sounds, not that it's impossible. If you're patient enough, you can still do it.
DNA collected! Thank you, Mr. DNA.
Shoot the T-Rex!
Luckily, I got ball saved. Sound like a ball had dropped into the bottom of the game. Oh, I fucking never can hit this shot. It's the fucking hardest shot ever.
3, 2, 1, missile away.
Fucking piss. Missile shot. It's a fucking nightmare shot. You can't really see it here, but you can see. But the car's the other way, so you got this like literally ball-sized shot to hit. It's fucking impossible, man. Utterly impossible. For some reason, even though I've changed it, I still think I'm playing Batman 66 as a Twitch thing. Hey Vimto Man, how you doing? Ah, I fucking missed it. That's the fucking button. Oh dear. I happened to be in a cop. I was fucking fuming. It was in the club. I was playing Tux. He was a great player. I love him. He's such a good player. And I think he's one of the few people I haven't beat, and I was on to beat him, and I had to hit click. It was on Earthshaker. I had the million shot. Was it a million or 2 million? And I just and I missed the button and the ball went. I couldn't fucking believe it. Yeah, but you can't do that, mate. If you move the truck, you can't get the missile shot again, can you? I'm pretty sure you can. He's got the ball in his mouth. This is a great mode, but I can never do it for very long. Outlane cunt! Sorry, but those outlanes are just lethal in this game. Hopefully none of you are watching with family. Apologies if you are. That's what I mean by frustration. 83 million, that'll probably be my best score of the night. Yeah, but to get the missile to light though, dude, you have to light this shot. And the only way you do that is to put the car back that way. I'm sure of it. So I've tried that before. Sorry, mate. Just tell him I'm going to prison for that. I won't swear again, much. But I won't use that word, that's for sure. Sorry, I just... I tell you, funny you say it, right, I was driving home and one of my work colleagues called me and I'd had this fucking nightmare of a day. I mean, a most horrendous day. And she goes, hey, Neil. I was like, that FNC. And she goes, the woman I was talking to, she goes, my kids in the back are really laughing now. And I was like, ah! Anyway. Luckily she saw the funny side of it, because the edible shot on this is just lethal, man. Grand top choice for me, pinball wise. New ones or anyone?
White arrows to spell math.
Look, I hit nothing, but I still get 20 million. That's called a pity score. I am, as an Iron Man. Still, I could see a little bit of Iron Man in it. I actually thought that was the end of the game.
Loading team, step away. They've got more potent help for us.
I just find this game's hugely frustrating. It's because I'm rubbish at pinball, basically.
Map complete. Shoot the left one out. I don't know if it's a, is it really 30 something? 40 something? I would have thought. I mean, I remember the Teenage Mutant Hero Turtles or some piss like that being on Saturday morning with that asshat Phil Schofield. Gordon the fucking Gopher. What was that all about? Could make this game easier. I've got it jacked up like that. But mid 30s. So here's the question: is Turtles for teenagers or for kids when you were watching it? So I'd say it was for teenagers. And I was a teenager when it was on Saturday breakfast or whatever it was called. So that puts it 40 something. And Johnny Dankberg, who does all these license agreements, is Stern. He won't do a license he doesn't personally like, is my sense. So he must like it, and he's got to be 40 something. I'd have thought. White arrows to spell map.
Come on.
Thank you. Was it? Okay. So you think it's like a 10, 11 year olds as opposed to teenagers? I honestly never watched it. I just remember all the, what was it? There was a guy on that Saturday telly that would call it the right name, Ninja Turtles. And Philip Schofield would always correct him. I'm thinking of playing a different game. Got right on the bubble of the skill shot. They had the original voice of Skeletor, and he was witty. How do you like the Adderall? That was utter rubbish. Yeah, it would be. On Twitter, I follow this guy called Grumpy Skeletor. He's a parody of Skeletor. He's fucking hilarious. You get the ball through there, man. That's just fucking bullshit. Just fucking bullshit. Ooh. What was that? It's an impossible shot, man. Mate, you got no chance of them being original. The guy who runs that licensing bit, he's got his own view about what licenses to get, which is fair enough. Between him and Joe Kamenica, who's probably got more of a sensible choice on his head. Oh yeah, there's no Red Dwarf, there's no chance of that, basically. It would be a good pinball choice, though. That was utter rubbish. Welcome to Jurassic Park. Okay, guys, what game should I go to next? Tell me.
I can't get this system back without this.
I'm running out of patience on this game. Nedry's a knob. Oh, Vira, okay.
Shoot to set trap targets.
Tasers on full charge. Elvira is awesome. I much prefer it to this. Blue. Probably scored more on the skill shot than on the rest of the game. See, Carl's talking bullshit, man. When you flip the cup, when you flip around that way, it turns the fucking light off and you can't get it. Where are you, cook, man?
Switch one off.
Oh, that was just cack. When you hit the car the other way, you cannot restart the missile. Because it turns on super spinner. That might be an LE thing, I guess. Maybe. This game is tough. It's one of the hardest games I've ever played. And as well as being hard, it's quite frustrating. I don't mind hard games, but I hate frustrating games.
Shoot the T-Rex!
Tough game, man. Really tough. I think I've had like more than a handful of big scores on it. I've had one really big game on it. I'll show you the high scores. Actually, we'll do one. Actually, I'll show you one other thing that's quite cool before I move games. I'll just come on, right. High scores, 766, my highest ever. I got nowhere near that since. 280, B Pete Talks 262. And that's it, man. And you can see there's still a default high score on the game at 250. But what the game has got is this cool thing where you can do the challenge. So basically, this is the wizard mode that you can start. You've got to get all the way back to the entry of the island and escape the island. Nah, Batman 66 is much easier than this, at least I think it is.
Get the remaining goats to the helicopter!
Remaining goats. I got to the T-Rex, just past the T-Rex, but I had a massive Chaos Molly Ball and a big, what's it called? Shit, I forget the other Molly Ball. Whatever that Molly Ball's called. Get up there! Banning these two dicks.
You've earned this.
Oh. Right. Elvira, just give me 1 second. Thank you.
change the battery on the camera. I'm just waiting for, I've got a new camera here, but I was waiting for the USB connector or something for it. Oops. Came out quick. Right, how are we doing, folks? Should refocus. There we go. How's that? 1 second. How's that looking, guys? All right, let me know. One thing he hasn't done is any sort of attract mode.
Look into my eyes and give me your money, then we can play.
Well, he's done something, basically. Right. Yes, I've got my mods in. It's quite cool, isn't it? Domino Arcade. Ding. What else? The two bits of grass. Not quite sure about them, but they're okay. And then Gonk, the dog thing. And that's it, I think, is it? Or this kind of face thing that you can't really see. So, okay.
Let's get this nightmare started!
One of them now.
Night of the Living Dead, the original zombie adventure.
Is it back? Yeah, okay, cool. The only kind of cheap drain I'm going to clean the glass because it's filthy, but there, if you had a ball there, you get an STDM put off. Just give this a bit gruesome. So it's just like
dust. I don't know where it comes from, but it comes from somewhere. Right, here we go. That's better.
Welcome back.
I don't know what I was thinking there, I just think I better hit the ball at some stage. But then didn't.
They're coming for you.
Night of the Living Dead, the original.
See, this game, the thing about this game is they've got access to so many assets. And it didn't cost them a lot of money for them. In fact, most of them were free. And because of that, they're just able to get. Out. They're just able to get the most out of the game, basically. Come on. Right, this is my warm-up game. I find the loop shots quite challenging.
Got a match?
Fractured my arm, my elbow. And it's definitely, this arm is definitely not as responsive as it was. It's driving me nuts.
Welcome back, darling.
Well, that's my excuse. Boom.
You can
like flip through the videos, but as some of you haven't seen the game before, I've left them. I'm letting them play. See that, hugs.
Did I hear you die or something?
No, oh, come on.
Thank you. This time.
That's probably the only bad design bit is this. It tends to just fire it straight down the outline. So they added a ball save to it. It's not ideal, but it's I think it's better than not. It's a cheap drain otherwise. Here we go. Multi ball!
I bet the beer fridge is empty again.
Jackpot!
Come on.
All save! Back in there and do it right this time!
That was rubbish. Ball saving it. It went right away. I find shooting the house is easier from that flipper. At least the return's nicer if you cock it up.
Who said you could take a bath in my house? Jeez, the nerve of some spirits. You and your crampy hands just need to leave, sir.
Shots are so hard, man.
Open the tapper, my friend.
Right, orbit shot, beautiful.
Don't go anywhere.
See what it just does? Does it's so annoying that it. Outlines all the time. I'm surprised they didn't move that or try to move it.
Make mine a really good.
Ball two, luck.
The last shot is a fucking nightmare shot on that loop. Just literally on the bubble. Boom. No. No. Come on, come on, come on. Says add a zombie multi-ball. Yeah, the house is awesome. I think it's one of the nicest toys in pinball. I need that middle shot. I don't know if I finished that mode or not. I don't think I did, which is really annoying. bad first ball though. Replay. Yeah, not bad. But I missed that second mode, I think. It really pissed me off.
You're up.
See, it's just not, this game just isn't as frustrating as Jurassic Park.
Baby, you can drive me crazy.
Oh, too late. Okay, after this mode, I get to the mini wizard mode.
Surface readings register above minimum requirements.
Teenager must mean something else in space, because, I mean, these guys look like 30-something. You know, my age.
That was amazing!
That shot there is so, it's like the hardest shot in the game. And it's often a shot that you need to finish a mode. Boom, finished it. What the fuck is that?
Ah, these guys are stiffer than... Hey, I'm talking about their acting skills.
Right, I think now... Oh yeah, so Trailer Trash is like a... so I must not have got that mode, finished that mode, because it didn't give me Trailer Trash. It's like a hurry up after a mode, after you finish a mode. Oh, come on. Hey Ryan, how are you, man? Good to see you. Playing a bit of Elvira. I was kind of focused in the game.
Basically. You're up.
Yeah, right. Anything on that side of the game I struggle with. It's like on Walking Dead. I used to find arena and tunnel really hard shots. I need one shot to start the mini wizard mode. Here we go. Oh, no. One more shot. Come on.
Don't fuck it up!
I can't believe it! Yeah, you're right, clock on Tom, that's the other shot I can't fucking hit for shit. You're right. What other shots? The molly ball shot on Batman 66, the log shot. Yeah, this game is awesome, man. Probably gonna have one more game then go
nice
for tea.
To see you again.
Boom.
Oh, sneaking in the back door, eh?
And it becomes a
werewolf
in turn.
Oh my
such a good fucking go. Cheers, Vinto man. JP2 man, fucking, it's just too hard for me, mate. It's like my nemesis game. I bet in my first comp, I'll qualify, and the game I'll have to play will be like fucking Jurassic Park. Something 90 million, crikey.
Who wants a match?
Hell yes, mate. I tell you, I can't wait for the Isla boot.
Ready to start the nightmare?
Just can't wait for most things to go back to normal, man.
I know you're in there.
Can't wait to have another competition, y'all. So, the last competition I went to was here. It's 2 weeks before lockdown. Sunny beachhead. Saved that, but I just couldn't be asked. Ryan, we'll get you got a new stern, I think, recently, didn't you? Jungle Lord, was it? Or am I thinking of something else? Big game, yeah. Awesome. Is it in good condition, or are you restoring it, or what's the story with it? Werewolf of Washington. Now, these two look short. One knocked. I'm sure that's in the back of that picture. I'm sure it's a stern. A stern pinball box. Alright, Kirk, see you, man. I'm gonna finish this game and go myself, actually. Just like that. Oh, okay, cool. Well, I'm going to call it a day there, folks. Thanks for watching. Ryan, good to hear from you. Hope you and family are all good. Stay safe, everybody, and hopefully see you soon in person. I'll upload this to YouTube later on. Thanks, everybody. Take care. We do need to do something. Diag, how do we do? Oops. Nope. Oh, you can't play the music. That's rubbish. I'm sure I got the music to play. Oh, sure I got the music to play. Well, maybe not. I was going to play some theme music on the way out, but it's not to be. So, adios, folks. Stay safe. See you soon.